sit there and shut up. Santa Claus strikes again.
Yeah.
If you want to go home and lock up all my shit.
You better stop talking to the police.
Shut up. You better stop talking to me like that. I'd kick your ass for the way you acting this morning.
We going to still have our Christmas party?
How the fuck we going to have a Christmas party with our apartment looking like this?
We can cancel that party, man. What about the hoes we got coming down here? I invited some nice-ass girls and said they going to fuck for a buck, do something strange for a little piece of change, and I know we're going to make them holler for a dollar. One of them said they was going to suck my dick from the back. I ain't never had that ever happen to me. I'm trying to get see what that be like, man. Man, look,
I don't give a shit about you, that party. All I got to worry about is the rent. And it was your idea.
No,
you have
right.
The rent money.
No,
whoa, 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 whoa.
Dix, I think we got something here.
Well, well. Who's this?
Actually, it's both ours.
No, it ain't.
It is, but it's for municipal uses only. I mean, he got cataract, lazy eye, little glaucoma.
See that eye right there?
A little shot of gonorrhea. Let's see.
But you guys have any idea what you do to you for this?
No.
We can make your Christmas much worse than what it already is.
Being that it's Friday, that means you're not going to see a judge till possibly Monday.
Oh.
Maybe. But since we're nice guys, we're just going to confiscate this plant ticket with us until we find a Santa Claus character.
Oh, that's fucked up too.
Oh, hey, and when we find Saint Nick, what do y'all want us to do to him? You know, crack ribs, fractured skull, little eye gouge.
Crack his skull,
beat the shit out there, one.
Eye gouge, that's the shit.
And an eye gouge.
I say you stick a plunger in his ass like they did in New York. Crack skull.
This is Officer Brian Diggs. I'm Officer Alvin Holt. And we'll let you know if anything develops.
Officer A-Ho and B. Diggs.
We'll call you. If we find anything.
I like the police right there.
Oh, yeah. You got a big pile of dog shit in the middle of your bed back there. I want to check that out.